Hello everyone. Today in this Daily Minute series, we are going to take another topic of agronomy, that is irrigation. Means today in this video, we are going to discuss some important questions related to irrigations. Okay. See, nowadays in the AFO examination or RRB or NABARD, some basic questions are being asked. Okay. Then so you have to see. Means you have to study the each and every topic very minutely. Sometimes we think that this is very easy, that might not come in the examination, but it's not like that. You can see the paper of 2021 AFO examination. The entire question was from the basic agriculture. Okay, so let's start the video. The first watering to crop is known as delta, duty of water, core of watering, varavandi. None. Okay, see, first thing, and what is delta? It is total depth of water required by a crop during the entire period of crop in the field, and it is expressed in centimeter. Okay, means what depth of water is required by the crop during the entire period of the growth, that is known as delta. And the ratio between the area of crop irrigated and quantity of water applied, that is known as duty of water. Okay, now what is the core of watering? This is the first watering to crop. Okay, and what is varavandi? This is the rotational supply of irrigation water system in work over a century. It generally practiced in northwestern states of India. Okay, then you have understood the meaning of all four options. Then according to the option, our answer will be core of watering. Next is, this question is related to the micro irrigation system, means in which you talk about the sprinkle irrigation and drip irrigation. Okay, then this question is related to sprinkle irrigation. Okay, what happens in, what is the sprinkle pressure in case of sprinkle irrigation? 1 kg per centimeter square, 2 kg per centimeter square, 2.5 kg per 2.5 to 4.5 kg per centimeter square, 7 kg per centimeter square, or none. See, what happens in a sprinkler irrigation? Water is applied with pressure at the surface of any crop or in the soil in the form of a spray. Okay, it can be used in almost every type of, most of the crops it can be used except rice and jute, and most of the soils also, but it cannot be used on heavy and clay soils. Okay, what is advantage of a sprinkler irrigation? Because it saves water, means water saving is near about 35 to 40%. How much? 35 to 40% water saving. After that, discharge rate is more than 1000 liter per hour. After that, sprinkle pressure is 2.5 to 4.5 kg per centimeter square, and its water use efficiency is also high as compared to the other irrigation method. And there is saving in labor near, means as compared to the surface, of near about 40 to 60% surface. As you come, if you compare it with the surface irrigation, then saving in labor charge is near about 40 to 60%. It also protect the crops against the frost and the high temperature. Okay, but there are some limitation also of a sprinkle irrigation, like that high initial cost, its efficiency is highly affected by the wind. In spraying water, there is higher evaporation. Okay, this is not suitable for the heavy clay soils. Okay, then, but the question was asked about the sprinkle pressure, and that will be 2.5 to 4.5 kg per centimeter square. Okay, next is bulb formation to maturity is moisture sensitive stage to which crop? Okay, you have option onion, potato, cotton, maize, and wheat. See, suppose we talk about the rice, then if you in what is, which stage is most sensitive to water, means it require moisture at proper level. See, sensitive stages in rice, booting, panicle initiation or flowering. If you talk about the wheat, it's crown, CRI, crown root initiation. This question was asked in IPS AFO mains 2018 also. Again, maize, you talk about tasseling and silking stage, sorghum, seedling and flower. Again, cotton means flowering or ball formation, groundnut flowering, pegging, pod filling. Like that, if you talk about the soybean flowering and pod filling, red gram, black gram, green gram, flowering and pod filling. Okay, if you talk about the potato, it's tuber initiation to tuber maturity. And when you talk about the onion, it's bulb formation to maturity. And a question was asked about the onion only sensitive stage of moisture, that will be onion. highest percentage of irrigator irrigation irrig, percentage irrigated area is in which state? Okay, you see question options are UP, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Punjab, and Andhra Pradesh. See, if you talk about this, then you already, I think once I've explained regarding this, okay, UP has a highest, total highest area in India, UP, irrigation area, but highest percentage of irrigated area is in Punjab, while you can say that highest number of canals are being used in Uttar Pradesh, followed by the Rajasthan, and tanks is being used in Tamil Nadu, followed by Andhra Pradesh. Well, miss tubewell plus others, it is used in UP, followed by Rajasthan. This question was asked in NAWAD 2020 also. Okay. Now, next question is, so the answer to this question is Punjab. Which of the flowing crop has least water requirement? See, every crop has different water requirement. Some crop requires large amount of water, like rice, sugarcane. Some requires moderate, some require very few amount of water. If you talk about the rice, then rice needs near about 125 to 150 centimeter of water. Wheat needs 65 to 80 centimeter of water. While you talk about maize, it needs 50 to 80 centimeter of water. If you talk about sorghum, it needs 45 to 65 centimeter of water. If you talk about bajra, 25 to 35 centimeter of water. See, in the options, the list is for bajra. Okay, and then this the least water requirement crop according to the option will be bajra. Okay. Like this, tomorrow also we'll be giving you one video related to some other topics of agronomy. Okay, when we'll finish up the agronomy, we'll move to next department like horticulture, animal husbandry. Okay, so you do subscribe to the channel so that you could not miss our any video. Thank you.